Hello friends, I am Shiv Patel from RFL Ahmedabad. Today I have made a heating robot which is made up of EV3 brick, two large motors, one medium motor and two color sensors. The color sensor facing downward helps the robot to move on the black line, and this color sensor detects the red block and the green block. When the color sensor detects the red block, it sees the color and the heater of the robot hits the red block. And if the color sensor detects the green block, the robot will see the color and simply avoid it by moving one step backwards. Now let me show how it works. Thanks for watching.